In tonight's Education Alert, college has now become an option for some high school grads with intellectual disabilities.
And they're students who function with certain mental limitations. But this fall, they will actually be able to enroll at the University of Maryland, Baltimore County. 11 News Education reporter Tim Tootin has that story. Tim.
Well, Donna, UMBC is the first university in the state to welcome these students on campus to learn alongside the current student body. It's all part of a new educational program called Success. Students selected for the pilot program will get to develop their independence, problem solving, and employment skills on campus. They'll gain that knowledge in a college setting. It's a UMBC-based program in partnership with the Maryland Department of Disabilities.
Many of them have grown up in regular classrooms with peers who do not have disabilities, and they have the same expectations for their futures that their peers have. And one of those expectations is many of them would like to have a college experience.
The first class will include 6 to 8 students who will take a first-year seminar class with current UMBC students working toward a degree.
I think that actually is a great opportunity. It shows to me again that UMBC is always cutting edge.
I think that's great. I think it's a wonderful opportunity to be able to see what the campus is like and what college life is like, and I think it's a fantastic opportunity.
Students in the new program will complete a service learning project and a campus internship. They'll be paid in the final 2 years of the program. At some point, students will have the option of staying on campus. But organizers say the overall goal of the program is not a college degree, but help students grow socially.
It does an enormous amount, I believe, for their self-worth, their self-respect, their understanding of where they fit in the world and what their capabilities are. It's all a part of rising expectations for our young people with disabilities.
Most of the cost of the Success program is being covered by the state. Now, Success is a 4-year program. We have a lot more information to tell you about this program, including how you can apply for it. It's all on our website, WBALTV.com. Just click on Education Alert. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.
All right, Tim, thanks so much.